Ever wondered why fish, the aquatic wonders of our world, have that distinctive, sometimes unpleasant odor? Let's dive into the science of what causes that unmistakable fishy smell. It all starts with compounds found in fish tissue, like trimethylamine oxide, which acts as a preservative against bacterial growth in their aquatic environment. When fish are caught or die, bacteria start breaking down trimethylamine oxide into something far less pleasant, trimethylamine, which is responsible for the characteristic fishy smell. Temperature also plays a crucial role. As fish spoil, bacteria multiply, producing more trimethylamine and intensifying the odor. The type of fish matters too. Oily fish like salmon tend to have a stronger odor than lean varieties like cod. But there's a way to slow down this process. Proper storage and rapid chilling right after catching can delay the onset of that fishy smell. And when it comes to cooking, well, that's where the magic happens. Heat transforms the aroma, making it more appetizing. Cuisines around the world use herbs, spices, and delicious sauces to either mask or complement the natural fish smell, turning it into a culinary delight. In the end, the smell of fish is a fascinating interplay of chemistry, microbiology, and environmental factors. But fear not. With proper handling, storage, and cooking techniques, you can enjoy the deliciousness of fish without the overpowering fishy odor.